Hey there everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I'm teaching you how to make your own modpack and then export it to the zip file which can be installed later on in GDLauncher. First you want to click on this plus button. Then you're going to want to select a version. Maybe you want to make Forge, maybe you want to make Fabric. Today I'm going to go with Fabric. I'm selecting the latest version. You don't have to do that, you can go with any version you want. Clicking next, I'm going to give it a name. I'm going to click OK. Once this is downloaded, I'm going to right click on it, I'm going to click Manage, and I'm going to go to the Mod tab. Once they're in the Mod tab, you can click Add Mod, and you can start adding all the mods you want. I'm going to be adding Sodium to improve my performance. I'm going to be adding Minimap. And I'm going to be adding Advanced Netherite. Now, you can add any mods you want to, and in any order you want to, however you want, but it's up to you, and this is for tutorial purposes. Now, once you've added your mods, you can see them in a list here, you're going to want to X out. You want to right click on the pack and you want to click export pack. Now in this you'll be given the option to select location, so I'm going to go ahead and do that. As you can see here, I've selected my video folder. I'm going to click next, and it's asking you what files to include in the export. I'm going to go with all the files and I'm going to click next. Great, now that's done. What you can do is you can open the export location, and with this zip file here, you can send that in Discord, you can put it on Google Drive, whatever you want. You send that to your friends or upload it to CurseForge, and they will be able to import it and then use the exact same modpack that you are using. I hope this helped you, and I'll see you in the next one.